All right, boys, we're going to see something we never seen before today. New rigs, new colors, new current.
So this ass-kicking commands.
All right.
Last day to get this order accomplished. There's a lot of work to be done. Casey and Jeff are taking one more shot at the cobia. Literally, one more shot.
I didn't bring a whole lot of gear, so I gotta make sure when I do shoot a fish, it's a good shot, and I can get that fish away from the structure and get it dispatched as quick as I can, because if not, I'm gonna lose it right away. And that's something I can't do. I can't lose gear, and I can't afford to lose fish.
Yeah, we're getting close to our destination right up there, man, about 4 miles away, so.
As for me and Shane, we're following the old man's lead, far offshore. Hopefully we'll find the tuna we need out there. What else was he using that gas for?
This rig is massive. I've never seen anything quite like it. I didn't know the instructions were that big.
All right.
It's as big as it comes.
You got two of them.
We marking up there heavy?
Oh, we marking a few, buddy. Marking a few, about ready to put them out.
Deploy the weapon.
Make me proud, little buddy.
Here's your gift.
Oh, here we go. We're on.
You're good with the clear. There you go, Shane. We got a double.
Double.
Got a double. My man. All right, boys, crank. What we came here for. There you go, Josh. You take it out.
Go over, buddy. There you go. There you go.
Get a video out here.
The way the current is, the fish is gonna keep going away. Hold on.
He's going under the boat?
Yeah, he's going under the boat.
Oh, geez. Bring him all the way back.
Crank!
Whoa!
Craig, Shane!
He's coming.
Craig! Come on, Shane, get him on!
Another little tuna. I mean, we only need 482 to fill the order.
Right, whoa! Whoa!
Thank God you got the guns going, huh, bud?
Well, we got two. It's not much, but it's a start. You know, do what we can do. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
All right. The vibe is good there. You get doubles, that's a good vibe. Now we just need to get the big ones now. There's life out here.
Oh, there's definitely life out here. See it? Tuna over there? There's tuna right here, too.
I'm trying to pop it.
Alright, we're marking all that small
shit, so. Alright, here we go.
We put them out, maybe we get old Jumbo up in here. We didn't get 212, we got 227.
Yeah.
There's a big line right there.
Yeah, y'all. Yeah.
Oh, we're on.
We're on.
Great.
We are on, baby.
And just like that, and just
and
like
we're
that,
back in
we
the game.
You move, we move.
Ooh.
Just move to the right.
Oh boy, yeah, it's really giving the nuts.
Going right for the motor.
Oh, pump, oh, pump, pump, give.
People on the oil rig cheering us on right now.
Now we really got an audience.
This one's just running the line out.
Is it?
Yeah.
That ain't good.
Oh, what is this? That
big ass tuna? Yeah.
Oh, it is a big ass tuna.
Holy crap, man. I didn't realize we're that far away from that thing.
Big fish here in the Gulf of Mexico. I'm
like a half a mile away from the rig now.
Go down. There you go. Go. You can do it. Go. Oh, you can do it.
I'm running out of steam. Here, take over for a minute.
Steam?
Yeah.
Steam?
I got it. Dude, this is a young man's game.
The harness is gonna give you a little more leverage.
We kind of wait till the fish gets settled in and make sure it's a bigger fish before we put the harness on you.
I never used a harness before, but I can tell you what, it's a lot easier than holding a pole. We're gonna get this, fulfill this order. This is the fish we need to put us over the top. This has been a fight, man versus fish.
Yeah.
You gotta be getting tired. We're gonna get this, fulfill this order. We need this fish.
I know. Might be the meanest 80 pounder I've ever fought.
We followed the old man's lead 170 miles offshore, and it led us right to the tuna we needed to finish this order. But this thing does not want to be caught. It already dragged us 2 miles. Now my back is
got two slip discs. So this...
Yeah, that don't help.
No. We're going to have to take this thing off me in a minute, because my back came out of this, so I won't be able to walk for a day.
Hey, give me the horn and the belt. I ain't been on the harness in a while.
Okay. Tighten this little guy.
Don't let anyone tell you, these fish are not as strong as they seem. They are.
This fish is kicking our
ass. Oh, no. Dude, I was built for this.
A tough fish.
Either I'm gonna die or he's gonna die. He's right here, too.
Fighting this fish for 2 hours now. And finally start to see color. Every time we get it up close, start to see color. It takes off back down. The calf had takeover. I had no juice left in my tank. My back was it's all hands on deck. This last fish of the day. It's maybe enough to push us over the top.
Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. That's a good guy.
Oh, there he is. I've fought a lot of these fish in my day so far, and I've never seen one take this long.
You know it's bad when El Capitan got to get on. Watch the line, Josh. Go over the top, Josh, over the top, hit him.
Got him.
You got him. You probably got him.
Got a good gap in him. All right, one, two, three. Wow.
Josh?
Nope.
Nice fish.
My man.
Gaffin, that was teamwork.
Good job, fellas.
Wow. Look at that beaut.
David's intel on the old man really paid off. That's a 130-pound monster.
Boy. These things are big out here.
Yeah.
There's no doubt in my mind the old man burned all that fuel hunting fish out here. Now we know at least one spot that we can hit for tuna. Thanks to the old man.
That might be the fish that saved our season right there. As long as some of those guys got just something, we might have enough.
Those things are fun, huh?
Took it out of the stomach. Bill's like, put that thing on the hook. We already know what they're eating.
Hello, hello.
Threw it on there.
Mr. Matt O'Brien.
Hey, y'all got some fish for me.
Yes, sir. Hey.
Well, this is the guy,
huh? Crew.
Hey, I'm Casey. How you doing? I was picturing some guy in a suit.
The longer we're in the Gulf, the more sure I am my dad was here and blazed the trail. I know he must have loved it.
Man, I'm impressed with you guys. Y'all really got it done for me.
Yes, sir.
This place could be our future. Now that I got both my partners here, it's time to make some real money.
You got a fish box in the back
of the truck? Yeah, in the back of the truck.
Can I help you?
Thanks, Pops. This is just the start.